With some of the biggest pop hits of the 70s, they are the 70s Hitmakers. Some girls will, some girls won't. Direct from the UK, some girls Racey. Need a lot of loving in a, some girls don't. Well, I know I've got the fever, but I don't know why. Some say they will, and some girls lie. The 70s Hitmakers. Touring nationally this November. Three of Britain's biggest selling pop bands together on the same bill. Racey, the Rubettes and Paper Lace. Tickets go on sale May 15. 70s Hitmakers, the Rubettes. Direct from the UK. Three of the hottest 70s bands performing some of the biggest hits of the decade live in concert. Don't miss out. Tickets go on sale May 15.